Hello everyone and welcome. Yeah, I'm gonna do a look. I decided, why not? So I already applied my face powder, which is a Kiss Colors loose face powder medium, and the NYC translucent highlighter glow around certain areas. So that looks like. And Physicians Formula Aqua Powder. Very lightly, and you'll notice. But I'm trying to use up these products. So I did my brows with the Rimmel brow pencil in Hazel. Yes, indeedy. And now let's get into this look. I have no primer on my lids. I'm gonna use. I got this last year. I hope it's so good. It's LA Colors Eyeshadow Primer. $1 local beauty supply store last year. This is still good. So let's do this. Woke up this morning with this eye all watered out. Yeah, been really teary-eyed all day. It's just that one eye. Could be a little frustrating sometimes, especially when you're trying or you want to apply makeup. What can you do, right? Roll with it. Cope with it. Speaking of coping, it's a palette I'm gonna be working with, LA Colors, and this is, I believe, Mineral Spa. Mineral Spa. And this here's what Mineral Spa looks like. I think I will start off with the lid color. I have no idea how this is gonna go. Okay, I'll apply this one right here on my lids. On my lid. Let's see how this turns out, right? Hope for the best. So, I'm quite busy. Truth be told, I've been going to a lot of funerals. Ooh, way too many. Like, what's really going on? And they're all young. They're all very young. Sad. And I personally know all of them, of course. The parents, at least, I know them better. And a lot of the parents have, spent time talking to these kids of theirs and trying to teach them right from wrong, give them directions. I know a lot of people say, oh, what was the parents, or what was mother, or whatever. No, I can honestly tell you. Yeah, but start hanging out in those streets. And that'd be a wrap. I was never a street girl, so. Well, I made it to 56. I was never that party girl, that street girl. I was that on lockdown girl. But no regrets. No regrets. Those of you who have been with me for a while know that. I was raised by my grandparents. One thing I can honestly say is that, yeah, they love me. Kept me safe. I mean, of course, they taught me common sense stuff and, they spoke to me when they were home. They both work two jobs each. And I was never rebellious. I was not that girl. I was never that girl. I was actually very timid and shy, except at family functions and get-togethers and singing, dancing. That's when I came to light. And I'm gonna take that white right there, apply it on my brow bones, see how that works out. Really tap that out well because that's really stark white. There you go. Yeah, you know, as parents, we do the best we can. I thank God my daughters do. Make me catch a bid. Just kidding. Maybe. Well, they would have had no reason to. Okay. I don't know if you guys recall, I said in a previous video why I moved out of New York City years ago. It was when I gave birth to my firstborn son. Yep. I'm gonna take that shadow right there and apply to my crease. Can we keep our children safe at all times? We can try. You at least have to try. Like if you live in a bad neighborhood and you can't afford to move out of that bad neighborhood for the sake of your baby, or even for yourself, then why in the world would you? I mean, seriously, if you can't even afford to move. Just saying. The last funeral I went to was yesterday. It's a young lady. 19 years old only. And she was one of the older ones. It's a shame, I'm telling you. The last time I saw him, her mother together, arguing and stuff. I couldn't understand a word that young woman was saying. It's like they speak a different language. It's weird. And you ask yourself, did this individual go to school? Because you can't tell. It's hard to tell, you know? Crying out loud. You know what? I didn't bring a gel liner or pencil liner, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna apply that shadow right there on my upper lash line. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, you know, it's just so sad about these young adults. It's like they're lost. And it's not fair to say, well, the parents need to. I know personally, most of the people I know that have children that are hard to control that way. And I can honestly tell you, I've seen it. They try, they really try. I don't know what in the world is going on. I'm just gonna do the upper lash line, then I'll worry about the outer V. Yeah, you know? And they open their mouths, and it's like, I don't know what they're saying. It's sad. No, my grandparents, okay, mentioned they both worked two jobs each. I got to see my grandparents early in the morning, and then sometimes 1:30 or 2 o'clock in the morning again. I got a set of house keys at the age of 9. I was told not to open the door to anyone, not to let anyone in, not to let anyone know I was home alone. Or you give these young people your house keys. Go ahead. Have fun with that. You gotta be able to trust your child. That's why I said I thank God. God really looked out for me. And not all the children, like I mentioned, are living by example, you know. Because I know that children learn what they live. Not all. Not all. That's not always the case. It's really not. Okay, now I'm going to. Let me try that brown right there at the bottom for my outer V. See how this goes. Okay. It's just such a shame. By the time I hit my 19th birthday, I had already been in the army for 2 years. Why did I join the military at 17? And through DEP, Delayed Entry Program, which means I was still in high school, they're waiting for me to graduate. Why did I do that? Because I didn't want to become a statistic. Because my grandparents kept telling me I was destined for better things. Yeah, they were right. You have to encourage your children also, you know? Encouraging words, you'd be surprised. They make an impact, they really do. Like I hear some people really speak to their children. Sad. Anyways, can you do right? Gonna take that same brown I just put in my outer V. Line my upper lash line with that. For some strange reason, I don't know, I just want to. Yeah, you know, respect. Everyone wants their children to respect them, right? Well, that's a two-way street. Keep them lines of communication open. And remember, you want them to come with you, problems and stuff, you know. They'll be able to confide in you. Not your friends. Remember that. Just blend that stuff out that's in the crease. Okay, so far so good. You know what? I forgot to exfoliate my lips. Done. Okay. Can you do? Gonna take this LA Colors 3D blush contour. They still have these at the beauty supply stores. Very few. Like select here and there sometimes. Step by step. Oh, this is in Sugar Plum. You see these, the names, those right there. So Sugar Plum. And there, Mark, this is highlight, contour, and that's the blush. Let's do this. And take the contour, same brush that I used to apply my
Hold on.
my face powder. I know people tell me you'll benefit from contacts, but yeah, you know, I had mentioned this in a previous video. I'm afraid to sticking stuff in my eyeballs. I don't know, that's just me. These are the only eyeballs I have. I don't know about all that. With that. The blush. She's that one right there. Pretty plum shade right there. Okay. That's so pretty. Very much. That's good. Now on to the highlight, which is that one right there. Easy does it. That's nice. It's not okay. It's just it looks so light that I was like, oh, no, it's actually it's fine. To mascara. I'm gonna go with the Elf mascara in black. So yeah, paid too many funerals, and none of them were older, you know, adults. These are all young adults. This is one of the better neighborhoods, my neighborhood, believe it or not. It actually is. But at night, if you look out the window, you can see them running amok. Like, no one's supposed to be in the park at night once it closes. Yeah. Lord knows. Lord only knows what they're doing there at night. What can you do? Yeah, like I was saying, at 19, I've been in the United States Army for 2 years already. That's what, yeah, private first class. I got in the rank, and that was cool, you know. And I got my own place. I don't know if I mentioned this previous video, but I had gotten my own little place. Then my grandpa passed away, and my grandma, well, my parents, because they raised me. My grandma became, you know, sick. It was her heart, okay? It was her heart. And I had to move back home. Mind you, I was living independently. Came back home so I can help. Still had to be home at a certain time. Could not go outside, you know. I didn't hang out anyways, but let's say I wanted to go hang out and it was like 10, 30, 11 o'clock. There's no way. My mom, she was not, no, she, no. It wasn't that kind of party, you understand? And I, you know, I had the utmost respect for my parents, you know. I did. I had the utmost respect for my parents and for myself. See, that's where things could be really different. If you respect yourself, there's no way you're gonna let your so-called friends or any guy tell you, come on. No. And ooh, got myself. See that? And drugs, you know, comes into play a lot. Drugs, alcohol, of course, sex. Yeah, I'm letting it dry so I can take it off. So sad. When I came home from work, I was so tired I couldn't see straight. Last thing I wanted to do was go outside to hang out. I didn't even do the hangout. I didn't hang out. I didn't see the point in it. Standing around acting goofy and inappropriate. No. You will not be wasting my time like that. I was just not the one. I didn't like no one. That's why they made fun of me and picked on me and talked about me. That's all right. I'd be strange. I'll be odd. But I respect myself. And I was not that kind of girl. They call the type of girls pass around girls. You know, it's sad. It's so sad. If you already have sex by 19, that's your problem, but you should really take care of your body. You really shouldn't be having sex at 19. Not judging, I'm just, I don't know. Get your education. And a lot of these kids, these young adults, they believe they're in love sometimes. Oh boy. If the young man had any type of feelings for you, he'd be encouraging you to stay in school. He cared anything about you at all. And to me, you know, it's college is not a bad idea. Why? How is college a bad idea? What are you going to do after high school if you get to graduate? I mean, I wonder how some of them get to graduate. I'm not trying to make fun of them, but when they speak, I can't understand what they're saying. The words I do get to pick up are embarrassing because they're filthy words. It's like they're speaking a whole different language. Then why did they ever come up with that Facebook Live and all that? You know, they want his attention, the wrong type of attention. They like that. I don't get it. Wasting time trying to get views. How about trying to get into a college? You have nieces and nephews? How about sitting down, trying to teach them something? Are you learning something? I don't know. It's gotta be more to life than just turning on your camera and acting all loose and coming across as the way you put yourself out there. Don't do that to yourself. I mean, I'm just saying, you know. Okay, I applied the e.l.f. mascara, and I believe this one is Benefit They're Real. wolf in black. Now I'm gonna get rid of that little mark. And I've done this on camera a few times. Just take a cotton swab and a Q-tip and go directly on top of it, and I just turn it like that and it's gone. And there you go. That's why I wait for it to dry, because it'll just flake off and just go on the Q-tip. My lips didn't exfoliate. Oh, I'm gonna use this Nika K automatic lip liner, and this is in brown. It's by Nika K Beauty Supply Store, 99 cents. And I'm gonna attempt to line my lips. I was watching a video, and a person had mentioned something about a baby being murdered. So I'm like, oh my god. Took the baby to a hotel, drugged the baby, murdered the baby. Read the comments. Read the comments, and I found out it was a young woman. Yes, she was 19 years old too. So sad. Oh, sorry. This is a LA Colors chunky lip pencil. Oops. This is natural. Right. Yeah, I believe this is natural. You know, there's plenty of time to grow up, you know. I don't know why these young adults are in a rush to grow up. I really don't. It's sad. It's sad to see them throw everything away. I'm going to put on a little bit more mascara. It's sad to see them throw their lives away like that. Pregnant by 14, 15. Sad sometimes even before that. If I had the power, I'd save them all from themselves. But I don't. All I could do is thank God that I was sensible, I had common sense, I was smart, I was respectful. And yeah. And that my children, like, let me tell you, oh no. Because even though you're a good role model, doesn't mean your child will turn out. I've seen that happen. But I thank God. I love you. I thank God so much. My children. I mean, maybe they're not perfect. But, you know, all the street and the gangs and the. Okay. Having unprotected sex, could wind up with a baby. That'd be the least of your problem. You could end up with a life sentence, HIV, hepatitis C. I don't know. It's crazy. And even on YouTube and on Facebook, see them out all hours of the night. Who's letting them out at these times? I understand sometimes they sneak out because, yeah, it happens around here a lot. And, you know, the children should know better, you know? It's like they have no common sense. Like, the light's on, nobody's home. What's going on? What's really going on? Thank you, God, for blessing me. But This is the look I came up with using LA Colors palette in Mineral Spa. I didn't know where I was going to begin, to be honest. But it worked out. It's okay. So yeah, if you're a young person and you're watching this, think about it. You get one go around to be young. Make the most of it. Even a secret. Guys, you think they like those fast girls? Those are not the ones they take home to meet their mom. Those are not even the ones they even consider marrying. Those are the ones that when the fast girls come out pregnant, they get really upset because they made a mistake. It's the good girls, the smart girls. They envision themselves within the rest of their lives of long-term relationships. Not the ones that are running around. It's so sad. They're abusing their bodies like that, letting everybody else abuse their bodies, putting themselves out there like that. My friend's daughter passed away. She's the 19-year-old I talked about. And not to mention any names, of course not. She did a bunch of videos that, you look at them now, they're embarrassing. You might look at them and say, oh, poor baby. Oh, 19, she's a woman. And that's the legacy she left behind, behaving that way. That is so sad. This world to coming to right. Like my next door neighbor said the other day, seems like the devil's winning. And I said, oh my goodness, don't say that. She said, seriously. So sad. And I've been to a hotel. I think I mentioned this a couple of times. Yeah, I did mention it, about pulling guard duty in the army and how you have to sometimes pull an all-nighter and I'd pack a bag and then pick it up and go to the hotel. I know there's a lot of reasons why people go to hotels, but that was mine. Actually, to get some sleep. What was that, like 20? Yeah, 2021. Think before you speak. Learn how to speak. Pay attention in school. Think about what you'd like to become. Or is this all you have planned for yourself? It's sad. My son was murdered at 25. Coming home from school. He was robbed and murdered. A good kid, not a street kid. Not a ghetto, you know, one of those street kids. Not at all. Like I told my husband when it happened, why a good kid like that? His response was, well, that's why God wanted him, I guess. Why would God want one of those kids that are doing drugs? And I mean, he watches over everyone, but anyways, it's just sad. And he had just passed the fireman's exam. He was transferring from the college out to New York. Is it the ones that are smart, the ones that are going somewhere, the ones that know how to know where they're going and respectful and sweet and kind and courteous? Why? Yeah, I know why. Yeah, I do. God has him in his keeping. I have him in my heart. Anyways, just think about your life. You may be 17, 18, 19 now, and then when you come to realize, if you reach that age, you're 27, 28, 29, and you haven't done nothing. And you probably got a few kids. If that's the road you choose, who am I? Just think about it, though. Think about it. Yes, I'm one of those mothers that spoke to her children a lot. Of course. I love them. Why wouldn't I? And yes, I was strict. Again, I love them, of course. So, that's it. That is the look. Using LA Colors palette Mineral Spa. I hadn't used this palette in so long. What in the world? Hold on. Yeah, I haven't put this palette out in a long time. Mineral Spa. This was 99 cents at a local beauty supply store. Those colors are perfection. Love them. It's a bunch of combinations. A lot of looks I can get out of this. You might say, oh, that looks boring. You can get a lot of different looks. It isn't just this. You can get a whole lot of looks with a little natural tone palette. Yeah, anyways. All I can say is, God bless us all. God bless us all. And I pray for these wayward children. I do because it's sad. It's heartbreaking. You know, I don't look at them and say, I'm glad my kids didn't come out. Well, I am, but well, I pray for my children. I pray for those kids too. Because that could have easily been me. My daughters could have easily have been fast and loose and, oh my goodness, I don't even think about, whoa. Would I have caught a case? Probably. What? I'm not a saint. I just couldn't see my daughter or my daughters getting lost like that, going down the tubes, throwing their lives away. No. And see them, I can do something about. Well, not now, they're adults, they're on their own. But you know, when they were younger. They live under your roof, you have control. So yeah, thank you for watching. I do hope you all enjoyed, and if you're young, think about what I said. Imagine how your family would feel when you graduate from college. Become a nurse or something, anything, you know. You can be anything you want. The sky's the limit. And I don't want to hear that. I have no money for college. There are grants if you're Latino. If you're Latino or Latina, if you're Black. And for the Caucasians, if you're under a certain, you make under a certain amount, you know, you fall under a certain level. There's grants. If you're near poverty, there's all kinds of grants. So, nice try. Okay. God bless each and every single one of you. And, yeah, thank you for watching. And until next time, God willing, stay blessed, beautiful, and ciao.